7 years ago, I walked out of the federal penitentiary with $25 to my name. I drove a Rolls Royce to the airport and got on first class flight to get here today. I have a McLaren, a mansion, a beautiful wife. None of that really matters. I'm just telling you, I turned a real penny into 20 million in a real short period of time, and I'm going to show you who knows what that is. That's it. Your excuses.